Meet me at the gate.
Priority mission highlighted. Proceed to the marker.
Barricades, and have someone radio the patrols to be on the lookout for stragglers. Some of those bastards got away. I didn't expect another attack so soon. You okay? If this keeps up, we're gonna have to relocate. Come on, help me with this. We're stretched too thin to protect everyone here. Not again.
Get to the waterfront!
That can't be right. Stress code. The coordinates for Washington, D.C. How is this possible?
Get down! Everybody get down!
Someone has to stay. We can't just leave these people here. Whatever happened, it needs to be fixed or it's all over. You go! I'll do what I can here. Go!
We took things for granted. We expected coffee in the morning. We expected free Wi-Fi. When those were taken from us, we survived. When communications broke down, the trains stopped and the internet went dark, we survived.
But when the pharmacies were looted and hospitals shut down, asthma became lethal. And with no police to protect you, did you own a gun?
Did your neighbor?
Some survived.
We are a resilient species. When our society collapsed, we found ways to go on. And now, for the first time in centuries, what we want is also truly what we need. In the face of disaster, we helped each other.
We built new communities in the ruins of the old. We adapted. We survived. Established a new normal. But there are also those who build nothing, create nothing.
Hyenas preying on the weak. They've made our world bleed. But we don't stand alone. A brave few have sworn to protect us and save what remains. They unite us.
Remind us that we are one people. They are our shield and our light. But if that light goes out,
who can save us then?
It's been 7 months since the outbreak. We still live in fear of the virus, the green poison. The real danger is out there, waiting.
Incoming alert on the SHD emergency channel. Flash priority.
The base of operations is under attack. Hostile forces have breached our southern perimeter. We are in need of immediate assistance. Repeat, need immediate assistance from any nearby agents.
I'm pretty sure he's dead. I want to make sure. drill.
Our job is to make sure nobody comes up from behind.
And a division agent heading north toward the White House. Looks like they've cut down a group of hyenas and are headed this way.
Agent, if you can hear us on this frequency, keep pushing forward and blindside these bastards.
Thanks for the help
out
there. You should check in with Manny, our coordinator, upstairs in the blue room. And come by here if you ever need help with your tech.
No, we're okay.
This is you. Welcome to DC. I'm Manny. I run comms. I'm guessing the division alert brought you here? Damn glad to see you. Let me show you exactly how screwed we are. Ever since the JTF imploded, the city's become a playground for murderous fuckheads. There are several main factions, and a whole lot of bottom feeders sucking up whatever the big dogs miss. A few civilian settlements are still holding out against all this villainy. They need more help than we've been able to provide, especially since the division network went dark. That's Kelso. She's one of the last surviving agents in DC. She's operating out of the theater settlement on a priority mission. You should go check in with her. If anyone knows how to get these systems back online, it's her. Oh, and introduce yourself to the locals while you're at it. It'll comfort them to know there's a new sheriff in town.
By the way, Agent, head downstairs and check in with the quartermaster. He can get you set up with some division tech. You're gonna need the edge.
Agent requesting backup. The neighborhoods you'll be moving through are hyena territory. They're a bunch of vicious assholes who prey on the weak and vulnerable and kill for kicks. And they destroy whatever they can't steal for themselves. They've been an especially serious problem for the theater settlement. Given our situation, we need the help of the settlements. But they can't do much if they're struggling to survive. So see what you can do to take some pressure off them. But don't forget that we have to get the Shade Network back to full strength. In a lot of places, the division has been the only thing holding people together. But where DC is the priority, most agents are completely cut off. They're not gonna last long without support.
Let's get started.
Detected.
Now?
Hold up. They're still too spread out.
This is gonna be good.
Not if they notice us first. Keep your goddamn head down.
Look at those idiots. They have no idea what's coming.
That's the fucking idea. Get your fucking head down.
What are we waiting for? They're not even armed. This is gonna be a fucking pinata party.
If you're expecting candy, you're in for some disappointment.
The candy isn't the fun part. The fun part is seeing it fly everywhere when you whack the shit out of the piñata.
Thank you.
Fire! Shoot him!
I can't hit anything from here!
Electronic device detected.
Fall back!
Device detected.
Where's the prisoners?
I got tired of them moaning.
So you let them go?
No, I didn't let them go.
Motherfucker, we were gonna trade them.
Oh well.
That's what you're gonna tell Diesel when he asks why you killed them?
I didn't kill them. The dogs did.
What dogs?
I don't know, some dogs. I didn't ask their fucking names. Oh, but they must have been fucking hungry. Cause damn, once they sniffed blood, it was chow time.
You stupid son of a bitch!
Now, whatever. Diesel ain't gonna do shit except huff and puff a little.
Electronic device detected.
Thank you.
Backup request.
Coming up on the theater settlement.
Come on in.
The woman who runs it is named Odessa Sawyer. Try to stay on her good side.
Head up to the roof.
You'll want to check this out. Always a pleasure to see you. Thanks for the business.
Right over here, Agent.
If you're looking for Agent Kelso, she just left. I should have gone with her. But I'd only slow her down. I know you got your own problems to deal with. But them hyena motherfuckers took my little girl. Get to me. If you can help, I'll be on your debt. And I always pay my debts.
This way, Agent.
Kelso, what's your status?
Odessa Sawyer's daughter, Eleanor, is being held by the hyenas for leverage over the theater settlement. We need to get her back alive and unharmed. Agent Kelso is already on site. We'll attempt to throw the hyenas into disarray to help you get inside so the two of you can link up to secure the hostage. The hyenas have been here a while, know the building, but they shouldn't be expecting an attack.
I'm inside the hotel. No sign of Eleanor. I'm making some preparations while I wait for the new agent to arrive.
What kind of preparations?
The usual kind.
Remember, the point is to rescue a hostage, not bring down the building.
I'm capable of restraint.
Are you?
Invite to another agent's group. Receive. You have received an invite to another agent's group.
Hello.
Invite to another agent's group. Receive. You have received an invite to another agent's group.
Going to need the division if we're gonna make it through this.
You have joined the group. You are now group leader. Another agent is now in your group.
Right next to the Grand Washington Hotel.
Okay, here we go. That should get their attention. Head to the service entrance on the east side of the building. Once you're inside, find a way to the atrium.
Hostile radio intercepted.
We're under attack.
Agent has joined. Another agent is now in your group. Hostile radio intercepted.
I'm heading upstairs to the hostage. Everybody, get to the atrium.
Saints here.
The who now?
Hyena Big Shot. Real unpleasant. We need to kill this asshole.
Oh.
floor. Take the stairs to the right of the elevators and work your way up. I just found an ammo stockpile. I'm gonna detonate it.
Thank you.
sons of bitches.
You doing all right there, Kelso?
As long as I'm not breathing asbestos. That blast did a lot of damage. I'm on the roof, holding for backup.
I have eyes on you, Kelso.
You see Saint?
I don't know what he looks like, but there are plenty of hostiles up there.
Not for long.